She claims
she's gonna fix the world.
How do you know she won't?
Because she is clearly a raging narcissist whose ambition knows no limits. It's hubris, literal hubris. Anyone who seeks to attain the power of a god must be prevented at all costs from attaining it.